Midweek games are just important to just get some confidence, get some momentum, and head right into conference play.
It's definitely good to get some games in here and just get ready for our conference. Getting these games outside, it's been rough weather, so just getting some work in here, I definitely feel a little bit more prepared going into conference games this weekend.
Feels good. The goal is always to peak around conference. I think we worked through some issues this weekend. Mistakes create opportunities, and we did our job the second game, and I think we're going to be peaking by the time we hit conference.
I think the biggest thing is just getting outside and seeing different pitching. We've been indoors a lot with the weather, and not to make any excuses, but the best thing that we can do is just face other opponents with different pitchers other than our own, just so that we can get seasoned, see other pitches, be able to capitalize on rise ball pitchers, curveballs, just really adjusting to all types of pitching.
Right now, this far in the season, we've just been putting in a lot of work, and I've just been getting a lot of practice pitching and getting a lot of time, so I feel ready to go 7 innings and definitely feel like I can make it 7 innings without any struggle.
Lead by example, keep fighting, pushing through. It's a long season, a lot longer than high school, and got to show them how to work hard.
When I get into the batter's box, I just feel like right now I just feel really comfortable with my swing and just going in there with a clear mind and just getting ready for whatever situation I'm in.
We have some momentum. We saw some good offense, got all our pitchers some good innings. We're in the best position that we can be leading into the conference. We take it one pitch at a time, one inning at a time, and use our depth. We have a lot of skill in our program. We've got leadership, and if we put all that together, there's no stopping what we can do this season.